Unveiling the Mississippi, the river that painted a 1,200-foot legacy. ScienceTellers, today we're unrolling the story of a painting as grand as the river it depicts. The Mississippi River, a flowing muse, inspired John Banvard to create the Panorama of the Mississippi, a colossal artwork stretching 1,200 feet. But fate had other plans, and this masterpiece might have met its end as theater backdrops. Let's embark on a visual journey to rediscover this lost treasure.